Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play a Twisted Entanglement from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump in. Same basic design as Zora's original, but with speed gel. All right, interesting to note. Let's jump in here, shall we? Sure what the original is. But oh, I'll get over here. Boot on. I would assume. We're now going to want to push that with the funnel, if I can, of course. I'm totally disorientated there. I thought that was like somewhere else. Speed gel is up there. I told you once before, I don't want to speak to you. Please do not call me. Thank you. Maybe I need to. Do I need to kind of race around here and take this over here? I don't know. Should we try that again? All right. Nope, that's not going to happen, is it? Alright. Well, it's a thing I did. But as for why I did that thing, I don't know. Do that, but then that's going to stop me, which is fair enough. Can I maybe use a light bridge now for something, maybe? Maybe. Ah, yes. Okay, I think I see what to do. I can now use the light bridge. Didn't necessarily need to get that cube on that button either. Minute, but I can use that to there, and then swap it to there, and go all the way over here, just like that. But now I would need the funnel. That's not going to help. I wonder actually, from here, I could have placed on there like that. Yeah, from here I can't do that. Can't see that down there. Can't get on there. Sure what I'm trying to achieve here. I guess I'm going to run along something. Yeah, because they run out of there. That'll get me across to the exit. But yeah, how would I even swap to that? Suppose once I got speed gel into here, can see that, so I can swap to there to go across there. Okay, so the speed gel is going to get me into the funnel. So I have that section worked out. Everything else in between. All right, well. Caught the cube. Alright. Probably save that. I could probably see that one. I don't know if it'd help. No, I can't see that one. Okay. So the next question is, how do I get the funnel? This is what I need to do next, right? really see what this offers me. Likewise, I don't really know if what I've done with this cube here is right. I've got to come out of here with the funnel. Right? Did I do right? See why I would need that other than to... Has to go through there though, because I can't, when that's in that position there. So how intended is that? So that would get me across here. But then I can't get anywhere else from there, and I need that to be on there. So again, I don't really know why I want that open. Oh. Yeah, but that would have to be open. I just thought if I go back a minute. This. What I was thinking was I could shoot up to there. Something like that. Oh no, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. I didn't notice the gap. But that's it. I was worried that I couldn't get back the key back on the button. All right. So I have this now. That's what I'm wondering now. But that does not auto respawn. Let's go get the cube back. Thank you. All right. So now I have this. Can spread a little bit more gel around. Now, I want to try something. Right, that's not enough. It's fine. That's what I wanted to try. It doesn't work. So. Feels like it might work. Nope, that was water. Alright, anyway. We're getting distracted again. So, we've done this, we've done this, we've done this. Just want to check. No, it is the exit door only. So how are we going to exit? There's nothing to go over there, is there? Nope. Almost like I need to. It's almost like it doesn't matter though, does it? I just need to get myself across there because then I can recall the cube. Yeah. Get myself across there though with the funnel. Sort of so. Well, I don't think I need this over here anymore. Let's put the cube in a bit more of a useful position, i.e. on this button here for this fizzler. Alrighty then. Oh, yeah, wait a minute. I did that funny thing, didn't I? Didn't I already have the funnel there, didn't I? I think I already had the funnel at that point. Oh, no, I know I did. Sorry. I'm all in a muddle. There we go, that's what I did. To get the cube. Yeah, let's pretend I just didn't fall down there. So now what I need to do is get across here. So, hold on. Have I missed the trick and I need to get the gel here? Maybe. Alright, so let's go back to what we had here. Up to here, up to here, we have that. Okay, I want that. Okay. This is enough to get me across. Yes. Why didn't I see that before? Alright, so now we've done that, we need to get the cube back. Do we need to get the cube back? Yes. Let's do it there. Let's do it the normal way though this time. Alright. Cube back on the button. Then we want to do that. And we want to do that. We should be home and dry. Alright, so, I don't know about getting the cube. I don't know if that's intended or not. But, that's the way I'm getting it. Other than that, pretty challenging map considering the size. So, yeah. Good job, camerson. Thank you very much for suggesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.